I think in 2019, we were all in Ghana here when there was a private member being in parliament concerning one-man churches, administration of one-man churches. I think this is a platform for we young guys or youth to push agendas like this when parliament reset bills like this. I think most members or the masses refuted that bill. That is why we haven't seen that bill into functioning. But today, we're seeing these same masses push an agenda of anti-gay bills, which has nothing to harm anyone.